the Tiananmen Square. It's awesome today. Hi to the camera.
Here we are in Tiananmen Square.
Yeah, this is it. This is Tiananmen Square.
It's
tentatious. So apparently, who's the guy that we're seeing?
Mao Zedong.
Oh, he's dead, but he's put on display. Well, he's not dead, he's sleeping, right?
Yeah.
For 43 years.
You gotta wake him up.
Only 100,000 people?
Yeah. Not today, but you can fit 100,000 people. The Cultural Revolution all came. Mao Zedong was driven through the middle. And if they fainted or something, they didn't see it. Because the crowd was so big.
Building where the deadline is. So, going in, we got a rose, it's a little over the top, I reckon because he's been dead forever.
I think it's a chrysanthemum.
I just saw the dead man. It looks pretty good for a dead guy, I'm just saying. So to get across to the other side, we gotta go on the ground. See? Great. Go underground, let's go to the other side.
Yes.
Of course.
Oh, so much fun. I'm lucky to not just get myself a flag and a funky little hat. I'll show you this one. Hopefully you can see me. Yes. So this is my look now. The full day. Cool. This is My bad, did not do that.
Where from?
Australia.
Australia?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow. Ready? Forbidden City. I realized that I actually lost my flag, which is rather sad. What you do? Oh, big step. Alright. This, which you can't see because it's light. Forbidden City. Woo! Forbidden City. Magnificent. Extremely huge. There's 1,000 people or so here. Like,
holy shit.
These steps are they weren't here last time. I taught him how to do it. And he can do it. Yay! Tables in here, clothes, nice. This will be the garden. Part of the garden. As you do. Still don't know if I like this hat or not. Actually looks just like the alleyway in the movie. So this is what it's supposed to look like. Because of the fire and destroyed it, and had the chance to rebuild it. Good place to sit. So that's the inner court. In we go. Warm in here.
Of compassion and tranquility. It was really satisfying. Ooh, a lot of footers. This is cool. Terracotta warriors. I love to see them. And, place is cool. Thank you.